The month of Ramadan is all about giving. It has a clear message to reflect and celebrate and give generously. Somewhere along the line, in recent times, that message of Ramadan faded in a sea of overindulgence and tons of offers and campaigns from different brands. In trying to revive the spirit of empathy and generosity synonymous with Ramadan, Noor and Purit came up with a unique campaign called The Spirit of Ramadan. At the heart of the campaign was an undeniable sense of authenticity and a willingness to help the impoverished. Our primary media for raising awareness was digital media. A hero video highlighting the spirit of giving was created and driven from the Noor Bangladesh Facebook page. We invited the audience to join the spirit of Ramadan and share iftar meals with the underprivileged people simply by filling up a form in our campaign website. Noor and Purit team then contacted the donors and distributed home-cooked food from the donors among the poor within Dhaka through a partnering voluntary organization. The campaign was highlighted through innovative initiatives such as Facebook Canvas ad and 360-degree virtual reality tour in the website. The response from consumers was phenomenal. With more than 400 donors who used our support, we ensured more than 41,000 meals during the month of Ramadan. Moreover, countless others were inspired by the call to action to make donations on their own, many of whom later shared their stories with us. Media coverage of the event was extensive and generated almost 500,000 takas worth of PR value. The campaign video touched the hearts of our consumers, and with more than 3.7 million views and 500,000 shares, became Asia's number one ad for the month of June. The campaign won many hearts because the spirit of Ramadan comes alive through sharing meals and making a difference in the lives of people. The success of the campaign will go a long way in building brand love for the two brands and exemplify the Unilever mantra of doing well by doing good.